Just as big a deal to have all those people show up. Not just 70 people come to your thing, it's 70 people riding bikes.
Cars are starting.
Yep. Like, his kids were here, but like, they weren't riding with us.
When we did
that tour
of Hampton, you rode there, you did the ride, and you rode bikes to Long Beach. Oh, in 20 minutes.
All right. Yeah. I nominate you to make this one.
Everyone, be quiet.
Could you send the EMS? Yo, dude, guy was fucking ass naked going, running down Hook Creek Boulevard. We roll up to him, he's like, yo, what's up, man? He's like, yo, everything's fine? What's going on? I'm like,
first of Gilgo wins?
Ass naked, man. I'm like, yo, you first of Jones Beach wins?
And then, you want to stop back
in there? Whatever he was on, you need to. I'm like,
I'll crash.
Bro,
I'll crash.
No, you said ride safe. Ride down.
Maybe you lead us out. Go ahead.
Nah. I'm the slowest. You know?
I know, but you can get ahead.
Yo, we're rolling out, guys.
All right, you're right. You're right about that, Chris.
I think you go out. Go ahead.
All my exes live in Texas like I'm George Strait, or they go to Georgia State where tuition is handled by some random nigga that live in Atlanta that she only see when she feels obligated. Admitted it to me the first time we dated, but she was no angel and we never waited. I took her for sushi, she wanted to fuck, so we took it to go, told him don't even play it. And we never talked so much after I blew up, just only hello her, happy belated. And I think I text her and told her I made it, and that's when she texted me and told me she prayed it. And that's when I text her and told her I love it, and right after text her and told her I'm faded, she asked, what have I learned since getting richer? I learned working with the negatives to make for better pictures. I learned Hennessy and enemies is one hell of a mixture. Even though it's fucked up, girl, I'm still fucking with you. Damn, is it the fall? Time for me to...
Take deck now. I'm in the backseat of your truck with duct tape stretched out. Duck the fuck way down, waiting to straight jump out. Put it over your mouth and grab you by the face. What now? Oh, You want me to watch my mouth? How? Take my fucking eyeballs out and turn them around. Look, I'll burn your fucking house down. Circle around and hit the hydrants so you can't put your burning furniture out.
I'm sorry, there must be a mix-up.
You want me to fix up lyrics while the president gets his dick sucked? Fuck that, take drugs, rape sluts, make fun of gay clubs, mean to wear makeup, get away, wake up, get a sense of humor. We're trying to send some music, this is for your kids' music. But don't blame me when little Eric jumps off of the terrace. You should have been watching him. Apparently, you ain't parents.
I never knew why, knew I would get this big. I never knew why, knew I'd affect this kid. I never knew why, get him to slit his wrist. I never knew why, get him to hit this bitch. I never knew why, knew I would get this big. I never knew why, knew I'd affect this kid. I never knew why, get him to slit his wrist. I never knew why, get him to hit this bitch.
So who's bringing the guns in this country? I couldn't sneak a plastic pellet gun through customs over in London. And last week I seen this Schwarzenegger movie where he's shooting all sorts of these motherfuckers with a Uzi. I see these three little kids up in the front row, screaming go with their 17-year-old uncle. I'm like, guidance, ain't they got the same moms and dads who got mad when I asked if they like violence? And told me that my tape taught them to swear. What about the makeup you allow your 12-year-old daughter to wear? So tell me that your son doesn't know any cuss words when his bus driver's screaming at him, fucking him up worse. And fuck was the first word I ever learned up in the third grade, flipping the gym teacher the bird. So read up about how I used to get beat up, peed on, be on free lunch, and change school every 3 months. My life's like kinda what my wife's like, fucked up after I beat her fucking ass every night, Ike. So how much easier would life be if 19 million motherfuckers grew to be just like me?
Cause I never knew why, knew I would get this big. I never knew why, knew I'd affect this kid. I never knew why, get him to slit his wrist. I never knew why, get him to hit this bitch. I never knew why, knew I would get this big. I never knew why, knew I'd affect this.
Yeah, bond on my nine, that my favorite scent. Yeah, can't forget the kush, I'm talking OG. Yeah, rest in peace to Pop, he was an OG. Oh yeah, 285, I had that pack on me. I cannot forget, I had that strap on me. Yeah, rest in peace to my new dog. All we ever wanna do is ball. That was the easy part. We playing that wheezy hard. We sit in the kitchen late. We trying to make an escape. Trying to make me a meal. So I'ma keep me a plate. I told Shawty can leave. So I'ma keep me a rank. So I'ma keep me a rank. My jewelry look like a lake. Today I'm in the Maybach. And that car came with some drapes. You know I look like a safe. I put you back in your place. I look you right in your face. Sing to your bitch like I'm Drake. Yeah.
Good drink. Big knots.
Big knots.
Good drum. I put a phone on the rocks. Drop top. No hot box. 12 try to put me over. Pink slips to the cops. She said that my leg give a this face. Put that dick in a real case. Whips out cause I can't take. Diamonds clear like Bombay. Take your babies, no Harambe. Play with keys like Dr. Dre. 3K like Andre. Then your girl call her comfy.
Trunk in the front, well check this out, my top in the trunk. You play with my money, then check this out, your pop in the trunk. 3 million a month, but I just did 3 years on a bump. Oh, you in a slump, I'm headed to Oakland like Kevin Durant. What is your point? Square with the stamp from Kevin Durant. Lay on my trout, play with my cap and I knock off of your hat. I'm taking the cheese and killing the rest. Gucci been call me the cat with the rest.
down here about 15 minutes. Easy.
What's going on?
Trying my best.
I've never crammed on the fucking flat ride ever.
Really? It happens. Can't give up until you get better. Years ago, I couldn't even do this.
What are you drinking? Just drink water or what?
Beetroot, coconut water.
You might want to get something that has like carbs in
it. No, there's, is that a hydro something from Costco that Packer?
That's why I didn't
do it. I mean, I've used it for years. I've never cramped on a flat ride. Hills, yeah, I'm a big guy. And if I train on hills, I don't count. But first bridge I came over, both my legs were like,
oh yeah?
What the fuck is this?
To be an off day, man.
I also was on Saturday night on my daughter's track event training night. So I think my legs are probably a little long.
You wait too long. It's gonna be tough to catch up.
Yeah, they were behind too.
Oh shit!
Oh, yo, this guy. Yeah, that's
the
buddy
on the right. I just saw your text.
Every quarter mile, man. Every quarter mile.
Maybe we just got to roll out. No break for you guys, though. Alright.
Alright. Short and sweet.
What's up, Chris? Send it.
Good shit.
I'm gonna give it what I got.
Nah.
Oh.
I know.
Senor Colombia.
Listen, we'll do the best we can.
I don't fuck with too many people. Excuse my bluntness. Because most people, again, because they don't know how to love themselves and treat themselves well, hey, the odds are you won't treat me well. Be very wise about who you call your friend. Better to have one friend that'll lead you on the right path than five friends that'll take you straight to hell. Lean to your logic a lot of times. Don't believe what they say, watch what they do.